Conor have very good skills, like boxing skills. Nah, you know, but Tony have elbow, knee, unpredictable. You know, his ground game is good, his condition good. Like, maybe Tony's boxing not good like Conor boxing, but like MMA fighter, who's better? I think Tony's better.